I've created a sample Word file that we're going to use for this. There are two ways to do this. So one of the ways is to open up the file as I have here and click File and Save As and navigate over to where you have it saved and click this box here and go down to PDF and click PDF and hit Save. So when I go over to my desktop, I will see that I have it saved as a PDF as well. So that's one way to convert it. Now, if you don't have Microsoft Word and you need to convert it from a Word format to a PDF, there are ways to do that online. So you can go and Google convert Word document to PDF, and a bunch of sites will show you how to do this, but I've found one here called freepdfconvert.com that does the job well. So you'll click choose your Word file, hit your Word file, and it will upload. And then you'll just download your PDF right here. This isn't the best option for more private documents. Maybe like if you work in a setting where you don't want your information shared, using an online option isn't really the best, but it works really well in circumstances where you have no access to Microsoft Word in the first place. So I hope this video was helpful in showing you how to convert a Word document to a PDF. If you would like more tutorials like this, don't forget to subscribe, and thank you for watching.